not forgetting the other side, I have also done something there. The Lapo to Long Tisam Road has been approved. Larwan Road, that one is about 45 kilometers. And then we have Spur Road to Long Tran, Long Tabing, and there will be a bridge crossing the Tinja River at Long Tran to connect Long Tran Kiri and Long Tran Batu.
So all approved today?
All approved. This one will be underway any time. And then the task sealing of Ulu through roads, that has been approved, so that will be done. And some of the smaller packages to the Sputi, for example, and also to Lubuk Mawang is already under construction. Electricity, Lower Baram is 100%, from Merudi up to Kuala Baram 100%. And in N76, I'm very confident that by 2025, 100% electricity will be
done. Semua ada?
Semua ada. Water, I'm not very optimistic. Projects are going on, but they are a bit slow. Telco towers, I have more than 100 telco towers, all in N76. 60 or plus already completed, and then around 30 is either under construction or they are, what do you call it, is still under documentation. But all in all, it's 100 over telco towers. And then Lapo waterfront is coming soon. But that one is a small scale.
Lapo
waterfront. Lapo, bukan Lapo. From the bridge up to the express wharf. We have also allocated funding to upgrade the road in around Lapo town. You know, Lapo is a Kabo town.
Yeah.
So that one has been approved. And district office Buluru and Lapo is underway. Now it's groundwork. The Dewan Masyarakat will be tendered in July in Lapo. Then the stadium will be completed by April. Stadium in Buluru, almost completed. So that's it lah. At least before I retire, I leave some legacy behind. Especially this one.
Very nice.